Welcome to Up North Outdoorsman. I'm your host, Tyler. Today we're going out on Lake Mendota for some walleye or possibly the northern pike. They say the bag limit for the walleye is one, and it's got to be at least 18 inches to take. The northern pike, 40 inch on this lake. We're gonna drop it down until we find our depth. It's not spinning as nice as I'd like. I'll have to put a little bit of Frabol tip-up oil when I get home. Right there's bottom. So what I do is I take a button to mark my depth. I wanna bring it, right there is bottom. I wanna bring it about a foot or so off that bottom. Now, since I have that marked with the button, I can go ahead and have my depth set and reel the spool in. You really want to make sure you keep tension on it. You don't want that wrap loose. What I've got here is just your regular ice line, the thread. I like to use about 12 to 16 inches of monofilament. And then I went with the Eagle Claw treble hook, size 6. I do use a red bead. That just maybe is there to attract some walleye. Going with black-tailed chubs today, very resilient. Today, a little bit smaller bait, but they last a long time after use. You can keep these for weeks. Get the dang thing. From that, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 for the outdoorsman. So we have 3,
you know, of course, the one,
three,
and a titanium
one, two, three,
ring.
Yeah. 12, 15. 1, 2, we had 24 flags!
What up? Ready to put back on what's on.